game for you guys. Got traumatic there at the end. So just talk about like the emotions of this game and just everything else that went on.
I mean, we came off a tough loss last week, so we just really wanted to come in here and win. Start off slow. My team really had my back. Chengdu had a really good game for us.
You personally, you had 23 points, 9 boards, four blocks, 2 steals. I mean, stat sheet, stuff number one, and then had a couple of posters. I mean, when you get those dunks, like what's going on through your mind when those happen?
I mean, it just gets me going. One after another comes. Just gets me going the basket more aggressive. Just really gets my adrenaline going.
What are you guys trying to just improve on the most? Specifically you and then your team as well, just being a leader for this team.
Communication is a big thing for us. We have a lot of young people coming up. Closing out on shooters is a big thing that we really noticed this game that we're going to have to work on.
All right, last question for you. Who is it that you really listen to, not just for summer league or just like regular season as well, that just like really hypes you up, gets you going for the game?
Like music?
Yeah, music wise.
Swipey. That's my main choice.
Okay.
Migos, Lil Baby.
Okay.
Sure.
I appreciate it. Thanks so much.